Slutwalk Portland in Portland. I'm not as prepared as I was hoping to be, kind of threw everything together at the last minute. I had the idea, as I was walking out the door, hey, why don't I bring my face paints too and offer free war paint or whatever. I haven't even done it to myself yet. I drank way too much coffee, so I'm like, so far there's like, well, as you can see, there's like maybe 100 people here. According to the Facebook event, there was like 100-something said they were going and 100-something said they might go. And as everyone knows, when someone says they might go, they're not going. So obviously nothing on the scale of the Women's March, but still, this is a fairly specific focus. I mean, as specific as Women's March can be. Kind of sad that we could go that specific. So I think in regards to that, it's a pretty good turnout. No topless people that I can see, which is a little sad, but at the same time, there are like 4 or 5 cops around, and from what I've researched and what you guys have told me on the videos themselves, toplessness for women is legal outside of Portland, but for some reason in Portland it's not, even though it's legal for guys. Hopefully that's something that events like this will someday change. Anyway, I see some interestingly dressed people. I'm gonna go see if I can interest them into maybe doing a little filming of why they're here, what their purpose is, what they hope to happen, and make a video out of that. Yay, look at me trying hard.